The last time we informed you about a wandering black hole was when the JWST accidentally spotted one, millions of light years away. That particular black hole doesn't pose any threat to our solar system, as it is far away from us. But now, we are here to tell you about this stellar black hole, discovered in our galaxy. Yes, you heard that right. Astronomers have identified the Milky Way's first renegade black hole, and it's zooming through our galaxy at 45 kilometers per second. But what makes this find so special? And will it have any effect on our solar system? Our galaxy contains roughly 100 to 400 billion stars. These include stars at various stages of evolution. Although black holes with masses comparable to stars have previously been discovered in our galaxy, their presence has always been inferred from their interactions with a companion star. This is the first time, however, that one has been clearly identified in isolation. This black hole was discovered using Hubble, ground-based observatories, and gravitational microlensing. Gravitational microlensing is a technique that takes advantage of the fact that a mass traveling through space can function as a gravitational lens. This lens alters the brightness and, more importantly, the apparent position of stars in the observer's line of sight far beyond the mass. Astronomers have been looking for these unique deflections and brightness fluctuations in Milky Way star fields for years. Telescopes in New Zealand and Chile captured such a warping of a faraway star in 2011. That occurrence piqued enough interest to prompt a thorough follow-up research using Hubble to determine how the background star's light was changing and what might be causing it. Scientists have long speculated that there are many black holes floating around in interstellar space, but they are extremely difficult to find. This is due to the fact that black holes, by their very nature, are difficult to detect against the black background of space. Even so, there was plenty of evidence to support their existence. According to previous studies, black holes are generated when stars near the end of their life and their cores collapse, resulting in a supernova. Because so many supernovae have previously been detected, it seemed obvious that many black holes had formed as a result. This black hole at hand, according to the experts, has a mass of 7.1 times that of the Sun. Its event horizon, which defines the region of space around a black hole, from which not even light can escape, is estimated to be 42 kilometers wide. But what does this mean for our solar system? This runaway black hole is 5,000 light years away from us and is traveling at a speed of 45 kilometers per second. It would take the black hole around 33 million years to reach Earth. Now, that's a long time. So, you don't need to worry about it reaching us anytime soon. But imagine what a beautiful sight it would be to behold a black hole in the night sky. Scary, but beautiful. While this is the first indication of a free-floating black hole in the Milky Way, scientists have observed evidence of them before. That is, other galaxies with wandering stellar black holes. For the time being, this discovery promises a bright future. Rogue stellar mass black holes, which had been predicted for a long time but have just recently been observed, may be frequent enough in our galaxy to permit demographic studies of their population. Identifying their true abundance, masses, and other features could help to solidify our incomplete models of star evolution and expose critical new gaps in our understanding of the cosmos. Is that a bird? Is that a plane? Wait, it's an asteroid. In today's science news, NASA confirmed that a 1,000-plus-foot-wide asteroid is heading towards Earth this month. Yes, we mean April 2022. Data from NASA's Center for Near-Earth Studies shows that the space rock, dubbed 2008 AG33, is hurtling towards Earth at a massive speed. Asteroid 2008 AG33 is estimated to be anywhere between 1,083 feet and 2,428 feet in diameter, and if the asteroid's higher estimate is more accurate, it would mean that 2008 AG33 is as wide as two Empire State Buildings stacked on top of each other. If its diameter is closer to 1,083 feet, it would mean it's the same size as the Eiffel Tower. NASA's database reveals that there is an even larger space rock on its way, with its diameter estimated to be 1.1 miles across. But we will burn that bridge when we get to it. For now, it's 2008 AG33 that is closing in on us. Aside from its huge size, the space rock is also traveling at staggering speeds. Figures show that at the time of its close approach, 2008 AG33 will be moving at roughly 23,200 miles per hour. This is roughly 11 and a half times faster than a rifle bullet. But don't worry, the asteroid will not hit our planet, it will zip past us. The space rock will be making its closest approach with Earth on April 28 at 2:46 a.m. UTC, where it will come within 2 million miles of Earth. While 2 million miles is certainly quite a distance, in astronomical terms, it's relatively small, with the Moon being an average 238,000 miles away from Earth and Mars being 140 million miles from Earth. So, you can say that it is a close shave.